In this video, I'm going to demonstrate adding the slow zoom effect to a video in Clipchamp. Okay, you can see I have this video clip here on the video track. Before I add the effect, let's just watch the clip now. So I'm going to click the play icon under the preview pane. Okay, that was nifty. Now, for me to add the effect, first I'm going to click, pardon me, before I add the effect, first I'm going to click the position indicator and I'm going to drag it back to the left. So after I add the effect, we can watch the clip straight from the beginning, okay? And now I have to select the clip so we can add the effect. So I'm just going to simply have to click on it here now. Now you can see it's selected because it's highlighted. Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to move the mouse pointer over here to this effects icon. I'm going to click the effects icon now. And we can see none is selected here. That means obviously that no effects are added. And also sometimes you may notice when you mouse over other effects, that effect may appear on your video, but don't worry, the effect will not be added until you click it, okay? Perfect. And obviously, your clip will have to be selected, but the effect will not be added until you click it, okay? For this demonstration, obviously, I'm going to focus totally on the slow zoom here, pardon me. So I'm going to click that now. And when I click that, you can see some options appeared underneath it. These options are for adjustments you can make to the effect, okay? If I wanted to hide those options, I could click this icon in the top right corner of the effect here, okay? So I'm going to click it now. Okay, that's nifty. Now you can see those options are hidden. But for the sake of the demonstration here, I'm going to click that icon again. I want you to see all these options, okay? Now you don't have to make any adjustments. It's just so you can see all the creative control you have. I want to show you all the creative control you have here. Okay, now that I've added the effect, I don't want to make any adjustments just yet. I want to let you all see the video with the effect added. So I'm going to click the play icon under the preview pane now. So I'm going to click that now. Okay, that was neat. The effect is really neat. Now, before I make any adjustments, I'm going to click the position indicator there and drag it all the way back to the beginning of the clip. Oh, now I'm going to have to click the scroll bar here on the bottom of the screen and drag that back so we can find the beginning of the clip. So I'm drag all the way back, drag the scroll bar all the way back. I clicked on it and I dragged it back. Now I'm going to click on the position indicator there and drag it back to the far left. Okay. Now it's right at the beginning of the clip. Okay, so now I'm going to make those adjustments. So first, under speed there, under the word speed there, I'm going to click the ball switch and drag it to probably around the center point. That's roughly there. I'm going to click that reverse checkbox there. On the checkbox on the reverse, I'm going to click that, check it. And I'm also now going to click that bottom right square there. Okay, perfect. Now let's watch the clip with the effect and those adjustments. So I'm going to click the play icon under the preview pane here now. So I'll click it now. Let's watch it. Okay, that's a nifty effect. Now remember, as I said earlier, you could add multiple effects to this clip, and if you had multiple clips on the video track, you'd have to go through each clip and add the effect, okay, through the same method I just demonstrated. Okay, this is Clipchamp. Clipchamp is a free online video editor which is owned and operated by Microsoft Corporation, okay. It's basically free, but you can access more advanced features by purchasing the upgrade. You can purchase the upgrade here. You can see the icon here in the top right corner. Okay, with the diamond to the left of the word upgrade. I'm just going to click that now so you can see some of those options. Okay, I'm going to click that now. Okay, upgrade the Clipchamp Premium and you will get everything in the free plan. Plus 4K ultra high definition export resolution, brand kit, Content Backup, Premium Stock Media, and Premium Filters. Under Clipchamp Premium here, over here on the right, you can see the two payment options. You can get a month, pay monthly, and the first month would be about $9 Canadian, you can see there. And then thereafter, monthly, you would have to pay $13 Canadian. And for the first year, it's $89 Canadian, and then Canadian $129 yearly thereafter. And you can click the upgrade icon there just to go through the payment process, okay? So I'm going to close that now by clicking that X in the top right corner. Okay, Clipchamp can be found at clipchamp.com. And I thank you all very much for watching, and I thank you very much for your time.